Usually every 3 to 5 years is the best time to have your septic tank pumped, but if you're putting natural bacteria additives into it regularly, which is usually every month, and also not putting things down your toilet that shouldn't be going down that will hurt your septic tank health, then you might be good to go like even longer without having your septic tank pumped. So if you want more tips like this and help with your septic tank system, then please like and subscribe.